Vasquez.
Starting to see a little bit of color across parts of the Arsenal. This is going to end this 5 o'clock hour. Temperature still staying in the mid 70s, but it's not feeling too shabby as dew points are staying relatively low. They'll be on the rise as we kind of head into the mid part of the week into the weekend. Taking a look at our new live storm tracker Doppler radar, we are seeing some scattered showers across the Arkansas, mostly staying south of the I-20 corridor and around Natchez, Mississippi. If you live along the Mississippi River Valley area, we are expecting more rain in the forecast really for much of the day today. But an area that could see a lot of rain is the Caribbean. Now we've seen Beryl kind of fall apart, and it's essentially a low pressure system now. But there are indications that it could pass over much of Puerto Rico and heading towards to where Tropical Storm Chris is right now, and could potentially develop, bringing a lot of rain to portions of the Bahamas. We're not expecting any rain, at least in the Gulf Coast or here in the Arklamas. And Tropical Storm Chris is still churning across the East Coast, but not budging anywhere. I think as of this morning, it's moving at 1 mile per hour thanks to a ridge that is keeping it where it is right now. But is it expected to continue to upgrade and reach hurricane status by either the rest of the day today or tomorrow? Thankfully, neither of those storms are expected to affect the Arklamas, but we are expecting rain. Stationary front is staying situated over central Arkansas, and we can expect some scattered showers ahead of that front. But for those of us that do not see rain today or really tomorrow, we can expect plenty of cloud coverage. Now, that cloud coverage is keeping our temperatures below average for what they should be for this time of the year, at least keeping conditions bearable. So we're not feeling that oppressive heat and humidity. So if you don't see rain, you can expect to see some cloud coverage. But this front will eventually dissolve out. It'll eventually fade out by Wednesday into Thursday, and we can expect to see at least a little bit more sunshine for the latter part of the week. So today, another round of scattered showers possible, as highs will stay in the low 90s, well below average for this time of the year. Plenty of cloud coverage too, but our favorite part of the Arklamas summer, the heat and the humidity, will be on the return and will be on the rise for the mid part of the week into the weekend. So we can see humidity levels increasing, heat indices increasing, all for the latter part of the week, because as that front kind of fizzles out, we'll see temperatures on the rise and we'll see rain chances on the decline. So that's all we can expect for the last half of this work week.